last step is to add inner corner highlight, and you're done.
Okay, I can do that. Okay, I followed the tutorial exactly. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna look so good.
Huh?
Wait.
Huh?